So let's melt down some scrap solder I had from soldering club. Okay, so pH test. So it has a pH of about 6. Add some solder. Just add it all, I guess. It's only been in there for like a minute. That's the core of it burning.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't work. I tried to make a bead. Made a glob.
I can remelt it.
Oh, yeah. Let's just... Looks like the methanol ran out, but I think it's all molten now. Cool. Wow. So I didn't form a bead, but I formed some really cool steam explosions.